Nobody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything. Oh.
Let's go. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Come on.
Hands behind your back.
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
Em, get these assholes
in the closet. He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone.
In the back. Come on.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
We gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh! There it is!
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here, let's go!
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's... crazy! Right thing! Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
What are you doing? Find some cover. I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
Get out of here!
Get in their faces!
Get down!
Back the fuck down! We bring it to them!
Drop it, prick!
More cops in this town!
Bring them! This is fucked, man! They just blow!
I got my-
It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Let's go!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! You see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. You see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck!
I'm gonna check around back.
Fucking fast! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Come on! Come on! Motherfuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm standing here! Finish me! You fucking cocksuckers! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in me. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you got to grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I want to see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Fine. Driving here? Hey, watch out! Get off the road!
Remember, this is your terrier's car.
Please, homie. Hey, look out for yourself, dog! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, down this alley here. I'ma tell you, boy Simeon, about this shit. This meant to be your shit.
If you wanna chunk them things. Be careful!
Left here!
Okay.
You ain't even testing me!
Whatever, homie. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pig.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? I'm good.
Right.
All right.
Left here, we going through the park.
Whatever you say.
Boy, your Tyrion ain't gonna love it too much when they see these motherfuckers.
Man, Simeon's making a lot of money off our hard work. He can pick up the check on this.
Yeah, fuck his bitch ass, man. He a whiny motherfucker anyway. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself.
But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real or mean, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Going to the phones, you're on the lab. Who is this?
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise. With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here?
Boy, do I miss old.
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Thank you.
have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Hello, friend. I cannot pick up the phone. I will call you back sometime. Yes?
Hey, what's going down, Simeon?
Franklin, I must ask you, the last car you repossessed, it was in a terrible state. Was that how you found it?
Yeah, man. The dude wrecked it.
Ah, that's all I need to know for the insurance man. Come to the dealership. I have something to show you.
I'm sorry, fool.
What the fuck you wanna do?
These devils, they can eat a dick. You just be hoeing for that devil.
You whack-ass buster.
Fool, I squab like it's my only job. Stop dancing with the devil, sell out. Tap dancing,
sell out. Shit.
Good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Your safety is important to us.
Welcome to my shop, honey. Do you know how you want it done?
Is a freak.
is going to look so good. Come back anytime.
Can't wait till my shift is over. Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
You driving.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face? This shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays. Fool!
Oh my God.
Pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Surplus of paper in the... Efficiency of brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20G?
With a 3G? D-note? Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Work with sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Mamo! Fucking down! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight!
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat!
Black!
Die!
Oh, shit!
Get your fucking head down! Just for luck, homie! Shit! On your left! Find your bitch ass for cover!
Find cover!
Hit the fucking floor!
Luis is fucking hit! Shit!
Yeah!
Motherfuckers got us closed in here! Get in behind that truck, homie! They got me pinned down! Shoot that gas can! Follow me! Let's get through this! Damn, man! Just when I thought this shit was clearing up!
So much fun! Shit worked!
There's the fool on the balcony! There, shoot that nigga! Bust his ass!
A lo bravo!
Over there! They coming out that door! Get that car, they trying to get out of here! Damn! Some more of them niggas! Shoot the gas, homie!
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here, we got your pink slip. Let's get him.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
You know you the designated. Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Bitch ass bullshit.
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. Motherfuckers getting away from me. May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Oh, shit! You, driving, right?
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there, but you shot me. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches. Right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bye-bye, asshole. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. Be cool, my nigga.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive!
Thank you. just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me. Get off my face, you lucky homo!
I still love him, though. Sort of. Thank you, coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Fucked up.
Yeah, sure. I had a great time, too. Yeah, I'm free any day of the week.
Shit.
You're friends?
What the hell?
Whatever.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
Hey! Fuck Christ!
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull. Myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Hey!
Come on, kid.
Damn!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon. It's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yateri and the...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Thank you.
Chief, how can I help you?
I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
City of Saints and Struggle, Lost Scandals, Santa and Trouble.
All right, homie.
Come over here. I'll show you something. I'll show you something good. I've been around the block, and trust me, this is a fine-ass block.
Are you serious?
Forgive me, sweetheart.
Oh! Oh, damn it!
You fucking dick. You got lucky, buddy!
Your mouth shut. I do is not your business, and you watch your language. I'm gonna call your boss.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Oh, fuck this!
Ah! Too close! Watch the fucking varnish! Whoa! Crap! Come on, kid. Come on, kid!
Son of a...
Jingo! Now go find Jimmy!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Oh, Jimmy! Dad! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Yay!
Pull up on him so he can drop in the car!
Ah, this is gonna kill me!
Fuck! That fuck ain't gonna hold up much more!
What is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Shit! Fuck, kid! Shit!
Hey! Get me off this damn thing!
right behind you, homie. Come on. For fuck's sake. Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice.
That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
This is getting really weird, Pop. Now that doesn't sound good.
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. Ah, my fucking boat! Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know? Let me dream.
Hey, man, we're gonna need some body work done. Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Yeah, take a left there, all right?
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after it.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
From Recondition. A toad to a prince. Sweet. Are you trying to think of like the sickest ride that's even conceivable? Ooh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. Oh, shit. That's where it's at. My mom always says she wants some more, like, aggressive lines on this thing. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. And Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only mom... are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean... I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Oh, man.